No. I mean, I was probably a conservative agent on that front. And what I recognized early on is these careers are so fleeting because, I had clients like you, Ross. I didn't have clients that had a lot of money to fall back on. So I had clients that were kind of scrapping to get on teams. So, and I had a couple, medium range guys. And of course, everyone knows Matt Hasselbeck and his great career. But no, I would never advise to miss money.